the fool again. Teacher gets annoyed, wishing to avoid an unpleasant scene. She tells Max to stay when the class has gone away, so he waits behind, writing 50 times, I must not be so. Back on the boy, he creeps up from behind.
Bang, bang, Maxwell Silver hammer came down upon his head. Bang, bang, Maxwell Silver hammer made sure that he was dead. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
On behalf of WCVH, this is CV Today.
Good morning. Today is Thursday, November 6th, Cycle Day 2.
Now over to Addison with some more announcements.
You bet.
Thank you. The quote of the day today is, "You change your life by changing your heart," by Max Lucado. Tomorrow's weather is partly cloudy with a high of 48 and a low of 30. Today's lunch is chicken tenders with no hot combo. Tomorrow's lunch is chili cheese crunchers and a hot combo of ham and cheese melt. Now over to headline news.
Days after seeing this video of her daughter's kidnapping, the mother of Carlisha Freeland Gaither got a phone call she feared she'd never get.
She was very upset. She was crying and she just was asking for me. Tell me she loved me, she missed me, come get her.
Surveillance video from Sunday night showed a man approaching Freeland Gaither at an intersection just blocks away from her home in Philadelphia. The two struggle. Police say as the 22-year-old screamed for help, she managed to kick out one of the back windows, but she couldn't get away. Federal agents tracked down the suspect's car in Maryland Wednesday night.
The agents at that point moved in, utilized one of their vehicles to block him, to prevent him from leaving the parking area, and then announced their presence to him, gave him verbal commands, and took him into custody without incident.
Officials say 37-year-old Delvin Barnes had the missing woman in the back seat of his car, broken window and all.
Once she had the time to process what had occurred, you could tell she was very emotionally distraught, so as a result, we took her immediately to the hospital.
Other footage also helped lead to the rescue. These images were taken when police say someone used Freeland Gaither's bank card the morning after her kidnapping. At this point, police don't think she knew her attacker.
People like this don't necessarily, there's nothing that makes sense. Don't even try to find it. He's a vicious predator. He's off the streets, and hopefully he'll be in jail for the rest of his life. That's the only thing he deserves.
German students who are in levels 3, 4, and 5 this year are invited to come to Herr Kunkel's room in 208 to work on your GAP application for Germany or to get answers to your questions. You may come during flex or clubs. Applications are due November 14th. See Herr Kunkel if you need one. Juniors, if you received a permission slip to attend the CTC field trips, please return them by next Monday, November 10th. If you did not receive a permission slip and would like to sign up for one of the field trips, please see Mrs. McDaniel in the guidance office. Now over to Word of the Day.
Now for the Word of the Day.
Have you been abashed or embarrassed lately? Try How to Abash Your Friends and Take Over the World by Bill LaFontaine.
Hey, Willie, look, I make you wet your pants.
Oh, I did.
Oh, he got abashed.
Didn't anybody ever tell you before that you smell bad?
You did not. I am abashed. My body smells bad. Really bad. Not cool.
Yes, 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 yes.
Don't let stains embarrass you. Get Puissant. It's powerful.
I feel abashed when other people see my dad.
Why, I could die of embarrassment.
I think you mean abashment.
That was the word of the day.
Attention all seniors, there is less than a month left for your parents to submit ads for grads to be featured in this year's yearbook. If you would like to see an ad for grad featuring your adorable childhood photos and memories, please remind your parents that ads for grads orders are due by November 30th. For more information, stop by to pick up a flyer from Mrs. Fake in room 107. Now over to this week's edition of Guess That Senior Baby.
If you are a senior and you're interested in seeing your baby picture on this weekly segment, please send in a baby picture along with a current picture of yourself to guessthatseniorbaby@gmail.com. Now back to the anchor.
If anyone is interested in joining the CB High School swim team this season, please sign up in the athletic office. Also, please pick up a required physical form and return it to Mrs. Hess as soon as possible. We will be having an informal meeting to discuss the upcoming season and hand out other required paperwork. Now over to sports highlights.
And it threw him off. Here comes Booker dropping off to Favors, scores.
Interior defense, Favors.
Stole it blind side, Kyrie Irving. Gets it back from LeBron, spins it up and in! Somehow, someway, 56.3. LeBron James sizing him up, stepping in, looking for a whistle. Oh, he got it! LeBron James was fouled! A chance to tie it! Ingles to Trigger. Hayward, as LeBron fell down, Thompson has to pick him up. Hayward fires, got it! Can you believe it? In the identical spot that Sonnyetta Games beat the Cavaliers.
What, six or seven in a row? Curry, big one. The thing about the Warriors, too, is they really hit that ball.
Wow.
Curry made a three.
It was Curry. All the way to go. That's Chris Paul. Thought you could draw a foul.
Curry is in. Green unguarded. Bingo. Split their four games. The home team winning. He's a 6'7 power forward. Thompson, bingo. This explosive.
That's all the announcements we have for you today.
On behalf of WCVH, I'm Alicia.
Alongside Jeremy.
And this is CV Today. Have a twinning Thursday.